Psychopath. Just the word conjures up images of serial killers like Ted Bundy, Zodiac Killer, and others. But did you know that many normal individuals who would never kill another human being are also psychopaths? It might surprise you to know that most functioning psychopaths are CEOs, lawyers, media personalities, salespeople, and surgeons. One of our American heroes, Neil Armstrong, is ranked high on the psychopathy scale, and that saved his life and Buzz Aldrin's. Psychopaths have a distinct subset of personality characteristics that are perfect for entrepreneurs and business owners, and I'm going to teach you those in the next Fast 45 Coffee and Coaching and Lunch and Learn. I'll also share a quick scenario, determine how much psychopathy you might have, and a link to find out for sure. I'll also reveal my psychopathy skill along with a story of meeting a true psychopath in Leadership Globus. This will be one of the most interesting and entertaining Fast 45 so far.